Most times when it comes to this 17-year-old goalkeeper, his exploits on the pitch are worthy of a random Hawlight. Gabriel Slonina could have gotten it for his clean sheet in Chicago Fire FC's opening night draw against Inter Miami CF on Saturday when he made four saves. But this 17-year-old native of Addison gets the nod this week thanks to a statement after the match in Fort Lauderdale. Posted to the team's Twitter account was this picture of Slonina, in which the goalie showed off the shirt that he wore under his kit. It says no war in Ukraine, doing so as Russia continues the invasion of that country. Slonina is one of many athletes who have protested this action during competition or on social media. Here's what he had to say about wearing that shirt after the match on Saturday.
The game is important, but there's other things that happen in the outside life that are above the game. So I think it's about putting the most awareness that we can to making sure that families and the victims that are going through this hard time right now stay safe and we can support them as much as possible. You know, a lot of people are affected about it, even if they don't seem like they are. So I think it's about like just putting the awareness out there, making sure that you're with them and knowing that you're supporting them, even if it's a shirt on a message or just telling them that, hey, like, you know, like the stuff going on is not okay.
You can read more of Slonina's comments on wearing his No War in Ukraine shirt on Saturday by looking at the story below or going to WGNTV.com. Larry Hawley, WGN News Now.